be nice to cut the shit tonight, break through somehow, but the melody is barely audible across an impossible span. Like to scrap all this tonight, but the dread sits chill, unyielding, like a lately redundant mooring post that's witnessed too many daybreak confessions and short-lived loyalties. There's a phone call that should have been made 3 months ago. A fevered letter home, scrawled on lurid hotel stationery, sealed in a yellowing envelope and stashed in one of the numerous junk drawers in the very back room. Would have thought the hobbling days were come and gone, but there are so many lost names, amends never to be made. If I could ease these sullied lungs, settle the rush of blood in this hard, thick skull, I could hear the ice in an old friend's glass dissolving on the softer side of Trinity Bay.